Let's...
Good to see you again, my friend. Hope you've been practicing. Who's it going to be? Today's challenger, weighing in at a whopping 47 grams, is a truly fierce and feisty foe. Bless your bet.
Don't worry, my bird will make this quick.
Round one, fight!
You haven't won yet.
Round two, fight!
The fight is not done yet.
Yes!
Que hola, think you got what it takes?
You cleaning up out there, my friend. Good work. More money for you, more meat for the camp. Choose your challenger. One of the most incredible competitors this arena has ever seen, with spurs the size of machetes.
Get ready to face a champ.
Round one, fight!
Good fight, Aseri.
Round two, fight!
shake your hand.
That's right!
But I'm too pissed off.
Round three!
Fight!
Ah, can't stay away. Who's it going to be? Today's challenger, weighing in at a whopping 47 grams, is a truly fierce and feisty foul. Bless your back!
Let go! I have real competition waiting.
Round one, fight!
You want in on this, Acere? A challenger approaches. Feeling lucky?
Yo. Yo, did you do it? Gordito's getting impatient, Papi.
got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Oye, hey, guerrilla.
Chorizo. Guess what I got.
Thank you.
Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
Since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Needs to go. as an engineer.
To the Yarens drafted to rescue paradise. Who sacrifice everything there. Those who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are, with the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The camps are a crucible, and those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
I see a medic.
Every true Yara knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara alive. One day, when I am gone, my son, Diego, will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise.
Gotta take out that one.
¿Qué de foco está?
You better be Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Up ahead.
Gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
Thank you.
Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
A few days.
Carlos don't make friends with outsiders.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Thanks a million. You're good now.
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Señor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Coño, Acere, you look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Thank you. Got some cockfighting here.
Anyone like Basu? Lurchkid, I need your help.
Can you smell it? That is the smell of the most exciting shit you ever seen.
Look who it is, Chorizo.
So, we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings. Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.